India has welcomed 4 cheetah cubs more than 70 years after the country declared them extinct. The cubs were born to 2 of the 8 cheetahs brought to Kuno National Park from Namibia last year. The move was part of the government's plan to reintroduce 50 of the big cats to India in the next 5 years. There are now fewer than 7,000 cheetahs left in the wild.